The fiend unknown is the most perilous.
We'll manage whatever comes. We always do, don't we?
No dawdling. The Arisen calls.
No quarrel here. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
This ox cart's seen better days.
The roads are hardly safe.
No room for carelessness. I've got a good feeling about this one. Strike down the mage! Our foes must not be given the chance to get back on their feet. One cannot be too careful.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful, should we encounter...
Excellent. Just what I was hoping for. What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full. isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Tis well to-
Any beast will grow ferocious when backed into a corner.
Tis best we keep our dip-
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor-
Bats are removed.
Pay them no mind.
Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle?
If you need that destroyed, I'm your pawn. Shall I assist?
Trouble yourself.
Did anyone else see that? Aught catches the light.
Let us ponder how best to proceed. Oh, I didn't see you there. Well, I-
Now here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
The walls are too close for comfort here. Should we encounter trouble, we would be at a disadvantage.
Let us conclude our business and be quit of this place. There is naught to be gained from lingering.
Here we go again.
We were battle ready when they found us. This shan't take long.
It is, Lisa.
Well done.
save our best will do.
As you say.
What does this say?
A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest.
It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Really now? You mustn't shirk your duty, lest you forget 'tis the Arisen we serve here.
I'll get that for you.
Do watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen.
Another dogged adventurer come to take my life. Many have tried, and as you can plainly see, all have failed. I would abandon any such fool ideas if I were you. After all, that which is won by brute force is apt to be lost to the same. Perhaps I might interest you in a game of wits instead. I set before you a simple task. Solve my riddles to satisfaction. Should your answers please me, I will bestow upon you the contents of yon chests. I trust I have your attention? If so, take your place and we shall begin.
The Sphinx's riddles are designed to baffle and confuse. I fear we pawns can be of little aid here, Master.
The right to decide is yours alone, Master.
Your resolve is commendable. The fool beholds a sage in the mirror. The sage a fool. Which is it you see, I wonder? Our eyes are our allies. Yet oft do they betray, for eyes tell lies. So I advise, and thence do lead astray. Yet, how will your eyes advise you? Venture through yonder door, and retrieve that which is of greatest value.
Good to see you, Master. Goblins approach!
Shame I've no advantage in this bow. Are we all in the same boat?
That was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive.
I'd prefer to stay far away from that. It is like as not some manner of trap.
Quite right. Let sleeping dogs lie, as they say.
Thank you.
uncommon materials can be found here, methinks.
Well, well. That's quite a discovery.
Heed your senses. If aught feels out of place, it could very well be a trap.
Pray, speak up should you notice aught amiss. I can't wait to find out what's inside. This is what we went to all that trouble for?
It is a dismal feeling to be disappointed so utterly.
Come to test your wits. Yet, how would your eyes advise you? Venture through yonder door and retrieve that which is of greatest value. So, this is your choice. The greatest worth your eyes descried. Indeed, this is what I sought. Your eyes see true. No greater worth can there be than that found in simplicity. As promised, I shall bestow upon you a prize. Collect it from yon chest and take this file too. Its purpose I shan't divulge. How you use it is up to you. Come to test your wits. Love is as twin to madness, they say. They are bound fast as night is today. So bring forth your most beloved to me, that I might gauge the depth of your insanity.
As you wish. I shall return directly.
Come to test your wits. Love is as twin to madness, they say. So bring forth your most beloved to me, that I might... Is this your most beloved you bring before me? Well, well. Very good. Not half bad. Yet more than one you bring. What a glutton you are. Though better a glutton than a prude. For mortal life without greed is hollow indeed. A promise made, a promise kept. And so I shall open for you a chest.
Surely not!
Come to test your wits. The parent knows the child, yet the reverse is far from true. The child knows not the parent. Such is the parent's due. I am a lost child, for kinship do I yearn. So bring to me my parent, that I might better learn.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never... We are to safeguard Sir Oscar to the Cenotaph. Shall we be off?
I enjoy tackling fierce foes, and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I'm yours to command, Arisen. Ah, good. You return.